What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. Listen, guys, we've got back here today Anderson's Two-Tone Joan and Kiss Black Thunder. Look, we're right outside here of Briar Country. We're not going to hunt here today, obviously, because my guys are doing, not right now, but they've put a lot of corn and different little things out, food plots and all that out. So we're going to jump back and go across the road here, literally, and we're going to go across there. And so right across there is where we run. I usually either park right there or right here. And all back in there is where we can run at. So, yeah, so we're going to jump out. I'm going to go ahead and get these dogs situated. And stay tuned. Where you at, Thunder? What's ya? Where you at, Brownie? So I've got old Thunder and Brownie out here today. For one reason and one reason only. Because I need this little female to dial in. She's a high, strong little bitch. And got a lot of love for her. That's him, Thunder. That's him, Thunder. That's him, Thunder. That's him, Thunder. Got a lot of love for that little female. And her work ethic. I like a high, strong dog, man, you know? But at times, thought I seen something go out, might have been a bird. But at times, if you're not careful, a higher, strong dog can serve to be rather problematic. I'm not stomping brush, guys. I'm just trying to get through here. Find him. And so, you know, they can serve to be rather problematic if you're not careful. Find him, Brandy. Find him, girl. Find him, Brandy. That's him. Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up, pick him up. Where you at? Find him. Both of these two dogs right here, Thunder is pure New York Nick. These two dogs are first cousins. That's him, Thunder. These two dogs are first cousins right here. Good girl, Brownie. That's him. Find him. Find Thunder. I love running these two together. She's three quarters New York Nick. Excuse me. Half New York Nick and half Bramlett. Adam Brownie. First rabbit of the morning. She'll dial in. Old man, he's old, y'all. This dog's going on 9 years old, man. You know, he's been very sickly last year. Done a little jumping that rabbit on that bank. He was very sickly last year. I got a feeling that rabbit gonna shoot out. He was very sickly last year. Almost died on us when I initially picked him up. That's him, Thunder. And so he's all inside of that darn briar patch right there, pile, whatever you would call it. He gonna jump that rabbit. He's in there. Get to him, honey. But that dog's came a long ways, guys. I mean, a mighty long ways. He in there, Brownie. When I say a mighty long ways, he came a mighty long ways, guys. I wonder if there's a hole in there. Because y'all know Thunder doesn't do any off barking. Find him! I love it though. It's like a canopy of briars up underneath there. There you go. That's him, y'all.
Straighten him out, girl. Where are you at? That's him. I'm rabbit at. That's him. That's him, Brownie. That's him, Brownie. Find him? That's him. Where you at, Thunder? Where you at, Thunder? That's him. Everybody's looking. Find him. Yes, sir.
We got a little bit of rain day before yesterday. And I don't see a difference out here as y'all see. So the problem ain't jumping rabbits. The problem is running rabbits. But what we need is moisture. We need moisture and we need that humidity level to drop. Straighten them. We'll take it though. A run is better than no run. Remember that. Stay out here, y'all. You can't make them in the lot. You got to get out here. As y'all see, we got a swamp, like I said, right over there. Right through here. This is where I'm hoping we're going to jump at. Matter of fact, I might even go in here, guys, so that hopefully if they don't figure him out, we can get on us a swamp rabbit. Hopefully, if I don't break my neck going. Find him! Y'all know I like to get in here and show y'all the raw and real. In there. So this is what I'm hoping we jump them at, guys. If we bring them over here, we end up jumping over here. There's swamp rabbits over here, as you see. So this guy is what I like to call down east North Carolina swampers. We're gonna see what we can do. I don't know, that's what they're on right now. We're gonna see. But I'm gonna walk through here, do a little brief little walk around, see if I can't see some rabbit balls. Droppings, right? Usually you can, just sitting right on top of the water. That's crazy. Find him! So again, we're across the street from Briar Country, just trying to analyze and evaluate two-tone Joan O'Brownie. We're going to see what she has with Thunder. We're trying to smooth out some of the rougher edges. Why I chose to use a more conservative, docile dog. That's part of my madness, right? And then I'll rest her for tomorrow. And you guys stay tuned because either Wednesday night or Thursday morning, preceding Halloween, clearly, we will have a sure delight and a major treat for you guys. So pay attention to that. And we'll be right back with you guys as soon as we get straightened out here. Find him! Brownie for the jump, guys. Good God of mine. Good morning. Right then she had that rabbit. She second guessed herself when he barked, she pulled back. Running for the line. Got him too. Walking it out. Walk it out, girl. That's what I'd like to see. Out, y'all. Tunnel for that fresh rejump. That rat was sitting right there on the side of the tree, guys. Had I got in there, I would have been able to show y'all that fresh jump. Mike, let me call you right back. Man, I'm sorry, guys. I was sitting here on the phone with the guy that purchased Brownie. Didn't even think about it, but and it was right there. That rabbit was on the side of that tree. I don't know if y'all can see it. She need this room. Get it up here and show it to you. This room, they need it. Well, she need it. Listen to her. Y'all can run that thing, guys. Don't y'all sleep on Brownie. Listen to them. Two dogs. That I can kill with both of them. Both of them can solo a rabbit good enough to kill them, but got to have the conditions, man. Let's get over in here. hope they're not in other people's yard. Let me pause real quick.
A few minutes later.
Man, I had to. Oh, come on, y'all. Let's go. Come on, Brownie. Oh, yeah. Come on, y'all. I had to go get them, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
What y'all doing? Come on. Man, y'all burnt that rabbit, dude. Come on here. Let's go, Brownie. Good girl. Boy, y'all set him ablaze. Y'all had told mine. It's the development up in here. See, the woods is right down here. And I've got permission to hunt, not hunt, but run this entire place. So back here, the whole thing I can go into. Hey, here, come on.
Good dog.
Let's go. Let me chase that rabbit clean off the block of wood. Good run, y'all. Let's see if we can't get us another one. And see, it goes right back into all this. It goes that way. There's where the swamp is, back that way. So if I keep on, boom, it's going to take me right there. So all back there in that swamp and all is where that is. Hey, come on here. Come on, Brownie. Get out of that water. Yo, come on, Brownie. Brownie. Get that water. It's nasty. Come on, Brownie. Garbage. Oil and all that, man. We're going to get back down in here. See if we can jump another up. It ain't over. I knew they was gonna do that the way they was hammering. Go here, y'all. Oh, here. Good dogs. We ought to have good running this Wednesday coming. Y'all stay tuned and see what's gonna happen. Yes, sir. I got a delight for you guys. See how Thunder was keeping her accurate? It don't matter how much power you got, if you ain't accurate, it don't mean nothing. You gotta have accuracy. A lot of these guys that are breeding, they have bred the nose clean out of dogs. The New York Nick line of dogs right here, they give you that. Like I said, Thunder's an old dog. He's built crazy now because, you know, he walks funny. He got so used to walking like that and doing the bacteria that he had when I picked him up originally from Hayside, Virginia. Needless to say, the Beagler that had him about 8 months, kept him in a cage with chickens or whatnot, fed him on the ground with chickens, let him drink out of the tub of water with chickens. The water's all green and slimy and algae. I mean, hey, you can't keep dogs like that. Now, he's living out his life. But he will be in Gretna, Virginia. And Brownie will, too. But, brother, that's a nice little bitch right there, guys. That dog can absolutely run a rabbit. She's just young. Hush, hush, hush. She's just young. She's got a lot of maturing to do. And that's what we out here to do. So even in the, hey, hush, hush, hush. So even in the hunting season, there's always room for improvement. I'm walking these dogs right back down because there's an area I want them to run at. I want them to jump over there just in case they do jump here again. They won't go way back crazy. So, hey here, stay tuned. Hey here. So I'm headed back right now. Hey, y'all, come on. Go, y'all. Come on, Thunder. Thunder. Good man. Come here, son. Putting old Thunder up. Good man. Putting the old man up. Put my jacket in here real quick. So I got her.
Yeah, mama.
Back got here on here by herself. Around with Thunder for about 3 hours.
That's it, mama. Find
it. In about 3 hours just to keep her smooth.
Find it, mama. That's him.
And got her back out here. Need her own energy. Create her own energy. She can jump rabbits and run them by herself. She don't need him. She's got just as big of a nose or bigger than him with 3 times the energy. So find him, Brownie. Twice to 3 times the athleticism. She does not need Thunder. See, my goal today,
find him, Brownie, that's him. Find him, Brownie.
My goal today is not to destroy this dog, not to run her down, not to try to make her quit. My goal is to give her fundamental insight, or insight fundamentally. fundamentally. I'm sorry. Pronunciate. You see? Find her, mama. She's getting smarter by the time, by the outing. She is getting smarter by the outing. That little jip realizes that's about how the rabbit's gonna sit. Thunder his shoulder there. Early morning, he was sitting tight. Right now, it's probably sitting around 72 degrees. He's not gonna sit as tight, excuse me. Find him. She's hunting those edges, you know, doing what a dog's supposed to do. Find him. Right there, guys. Look, tally-ho. He just went over the hill. That's him, Brownie. That's him. That's him. That's him. Go with him. That's a sly devil, boy. That's the rabbit. That's him. That's him, Brownie. That's him. Get to him. That's him. That's him. Sorry, guys. My phone was almost dead. That's him, Brownie. Everywhere you go. Come on here. That's him. Everywhere he go. That's what it did, guys. Mm-hmm. That's him. You think he's slick? Sorry, God. I wish I could have caught him a little better. Him, where he go in at? What'd he do, Brownie? That's him. Oh, he's a sly devil, guys. He think he's slick anyway. She need this, guys. That dog solo on this rabbit by herself, guys. 11:04 a.m. About 72 degrees out here. What you need it, guys.
Beside the crystal fountains, so come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all